iOS. Today topic, horizontal rule tag. This tag is used to insert horizontal line in HTML document. It is an empty tag. Syntax, HR, horizontal rule tag. Horizontal rule attributes are color, thickness, length, alignment, and solid line, etc. The tag is used to insert horizontal line in HTML document. It is an empty tag. Syntax, HR. Horizontal rule attributes are color, thickness, length, alignments, and solid lines, etc. Program, HTML, head, title, about horizontal rule, title, closing bracket, heading, closing bracket, body, opening bracket, H3, heading 3, sizes, heading 3. Already in this one, heading 1 to heading 3, how to display the headings 1 to 6, I am explaining the video, so once you saw that video, heading 3 is take it here, welcome is the word. This before center and center of closing bracket. This word is display the web page center point. Next, heading 3 closed. HR means horizontal rule size. 8 color is 8, size width size is 8, color is green. Size is 8, font size is 8, color is green, width 20%. Alignment center. Understand? HR, horizontal rule, size is 8, color green, width 20%, align center. Next, body closing bracket, HTML closing bracket. Now I'm explaining this one practically. See here, HTML, head, about horizontal rule, title, head closing bracket, body, heading 3, center, welcome, before center opening bracket, center closing bracket, heading 3 is closing bracket. HR means horizontal rule, size 10, color gray, width 20%, align center. Body closing bracket, HTML also closing bracket. In this video, output how to display, see here. Save once, minimize, horizontal. See here, welcome, display the middle of the web page and along with the horizontal rule. This is size is 8, width 20%. And display the center of the web page. Understand the concept? Now, next video, I'm explaining. Continuing the HTML, but there I'm explaining that font sizes. Font sizes, so many is there. I'm explaining font sizes 1 to 7. How to display the font 1 to 7. That is explain the next video. And before video I am explain HTML topics, straight line and bold italic underline and form, heading sizes of headings, paragraph tag, heading tag, alignments, line break tags and superscript, subscript, big element, mark text. These are all explained in my video. All are available in this video is my channel. Anyone first saw my channel, please subscribe and like and share. And comment section, comment any doubts and rectify the using of video. Rectify your doubts. Okay. And in this channel, HTML programs supported my channel. Subscribe. Thank you.